That's a good job of him getting inside, kicking out to Yogi. I don't think you can get down.
Look at that fancy cut. He's Kyrie Irving.
He gets around Finney Smith, has a layup right here. Say, no, I'm going to give an ooh and an ah to the crowd. Goes up under.
On its feet. Irving working on Thomas. Gets around him, up, under, and in. Oh, what a move for Kyrie Irving to tie it at 99.
Thompson sets the pick for Irving. And Westbrook able to fight through. Irving putting on a dazzling exhibition and score!
Irving splits the defense, gets down the lane. Euro step, flicks it up. Oh my goodness!
Got the big extension this summer that will start in 2019 as Irving! What a move by Kyrie Irving! Irving moving into the front court. Goals reversed! It's just silly!
This is one on the Grizzlies. First, he fakes the dribble with the reverse spin. Then he puts it over the top of...
Irving gets in the paint. Scoop layup, he banks it in. 1 point game.
And I think what happens is everybody's watching those things. So I got to be able to coach you and tell you when you're not getting it done.
Whoa, Kyrie Irving, some razzle dazzle.
Ability to handle the basketball, so skilled. Beautiful move in transition, avoiding Caruso. Man, this guy. So these are the moves he made in the playground.
Added to the list of things you need to watch. Here's Kyrie Irving. Oh! Oh, Kyrie!
Last two games for Boston, particularly in that game three shocking win. Here's Irving on the drive!
I love his game, man.
Kyrie with the step through. Sweet!
Ball on a string. How about that little inside out and the ability to finish with multiple ways at the rim? My goodness, watch his teammates react to this. Oh my goodness.
Kyrie to the basket. Kyrie comes up on the other side for two.
Here as he's pulling up to the three, the inside out gets to the basket, hangs in the air.
Wow.
And also now, right at the verge of all-star status.
Kyrie split the D, which way did it go? Spits it up and in! I don't know where he is!
Doing what Mark Price used to do so well, mentioned that again last time the broadcast, our Quicken Loans engineered to amaze. You know, splitting the D that Mark did so well. And
offensive glass, that's rejected and picked off by Horford. Bounce pass, nice one too. Kyrie with the bucket. That's what's so great about that.
Kyrie at the last minute start to accelerate through the rim. He got away from the defense, right hand, spin it off the glass.
And 2-6 from 3-point range. Raptors 10 for 28. Chasing him off the line, and what a sweet move by Kyrie Irving.
Move here. Watch where he throws that ball out. Kyrie Irving gets after it, and that quick move to the other side of the rim.
Largest lead was 20 for Chicago. Irving gets inside, reverse off the glass. 32 for Kyrie Irving.
And the problem with the Bulls defensively.
So it's Tennies. Kyrie on a string inside. Kyrie swerving to the hole. 12-8.
No, that was a smooth move to the hole. To the hoop. To the right. To the left. Up on the board. Cavaliers.
Up by four.
Cousins with 16. Back come the Cavs. Irving.
That's inside with a spinner.
Able to keep his body under control, going at full speed.
Noah rejected by Baines, picked off by Brown. Ahead to Kyrie, to the basket. For two, that was sweet, Mike. Winner strong.
Take a look at this play, Mike. Watch Kyrie go up to finish with his right hand, and at the last minute, flip it up with the left hand. Are you kidding me?
So Damian Lillard has 15. Kyrie, tight rope walking. And he put it in, and he's fouled.
Kyrie does a great job of shielding him with his body right here and lays it in with one of those terrific spins off the board. Take him to the hoop, Kyrie, and spin it off that board for two.
The lob, Adams couldn't get to it.
Thompson was in the way that time. Got a little deflection.
Irving with the nasty Euro step on Abrines.
Fix last night at the guard. Irving came away with it. Goes right.
Kyrie comes up with the steal and the basket.
Settle. Right now what you see is a lack of trust because guys are shooting the ball by themselves. On the other end, you see them taking their time, getting to the spots they want to get to.
Hesitation move right here on Avery Bradley. This is one of the premier defenders on the perimeter.
Gets it back, goes to Kyrie, spins on Burke, up and under for two.
Or threes 45 times this year. Irving after the steal. Gets the layup to go, and Cleveland now in the lead by one.
And they're really after. Now just watch how casually he plays the glass here. Beautiful, soft touch.
Let's report what I see. Irving, off the hesitation, squeezes inside for the impressive
base because he can stop and pop off that pick and roll, of course, get to the basket.
And one and done for the Bucks at the other end. Here's Kyrie Irving with 3 points so far by Bledsoe for the lefty finish.
Yeah, he almost had it blocked.
Irving's been electrifying, but for this Nets team, you got to start getting stops at the other end.
Oh, Kyrie Irving, dazzling, and one. Is this for real? He's 17 of 18 from the field.
Like a video game.
Old reliable Andre Iguodala quickly comes in for Golden State. Irving drives, scoop layup is good.
Great start for the rook, Kyrie.
He's got everybody worried about getting the shot clock now.
Irving inside! Which way did he go? He froze him.
Kyrie says, okay. Kyrie with a nice little Nash move to go back to him and takes it to him.
Brooklyn at 50% and Philly at 56%.
Irving again to the bucket in double figures now with 10. He's starting to
can't overhelp.
Bucks by one. Irving lost the ball. Got the best handle in the league. Up and under and down. Even when he makes a mistake, he cashes in.
He can give you an easy. He's a monster.
He would be the rookie here, but he's only played 31 games. Kyrie with left hand as he beat long to the goal. So Kyrie with.
Now, Budenholzer was telling us that he really likes his bench. He has a lot of confidence in that bench unit.
Well, when they're all. Oh, how about that? Wow. Come on. You and I just had a great look at that.
Irving, crossover, inside! Oh, sweet move from Kyrie Irving!
Kyrie sees an opening, takes it all the way to the basket. Good solid screen by Smart to create a little bit of confusion with the Wizards' defense.
Aaron Williams, who provided a lift, hitting three of four. All three were from downtown. Irving with the step! Able to beat Teague off the dribble.
Celtics happy to be home after a 3-0 road trip. Irving scoots inside. Irving and the Celtics just toying with the Lakers right now.
The basket.
Irving the drive. Scoop layup on the other side.
And again, direct line drive. You damn to go left. He goes left. Finishes over the contest.
Kyrie Irving lays it up and in.
Trying to pull measure away from the bucket. Kyrie got tangled up for a moment. Crossing over. Spins it up and in with a reverse.
Kyrie doing a good job.
These two teams will meet a couple of times in February. One here, one at the Q, and then again at the Q in April. Kyrie spins and scores.
Irving gets it back. Kyrie quickly to the bucket and one for Kyrie Irving.
And watch him here. I mean, his ability to turn to accelerate, cover that much distance, and get that much room away from little.
Irving the rebound. Kyrie Irving to the basket. Scoop layup.
A beauty from Irving.
Andre inside somehow missed on the scoop. LeBron dishes to Irving to the basket. Lays it up, lays it in.
Rebound. Here's Kyrie Irving. Hard drive right at Snell.
Kiss this one goodbye.
Six on the shot clock. Kyrie turned the corner, dancing with it. Gets inside, got the angle on McGee and spun it home.
Did a good job of waiting to get his body on McGee.
Assists, four rebounds. Kyrie Irving time.
It's the throw with the full palm. Oh, Kyrie!
that also applies to the third quarter, and they changed the mentality and the approach in that first quarter, but you want to see them do it again here to start the half.
Irving drives in, layup goes for Kyrie Irving.